making a sweet custom mug here for Townies Brewery in Ann Arbor. They have a mug club there with our Glass Academy mugs. And they have some amazing beer. So I just gathered up some molten glass and I added some specific color patterns to the surface here, which are going to be really beautiful when I start to blow it up. I'm going to heat this thing up now, get it screaming hot, and then I'm going to Margaret and blow a bubble into it. You'll see what I'm talking about. Nordine, and I'm one of the co-owners of the Glass Academy, and this is going to be a beautiful beer mug. It's going to take about 20 minutes for me to make this with my assistant Jason Schwab, who is an amazing glass blower, and he's going to be giving me a big hand. There he is. You can see that color pattern right there. Looks really beautiful. paddle. Right on center. A little bit of cold tool right on the neck here. Top tray off. We're going to reheat that so we can open up the top. But we're not just going to open the top, but we're actually going to put a matching black silver lip wrap on the top so that it matches the foot and the handle. It looks really sweet. Trim it so it's nice and thin, and we can put that lip wrap on. There we go. To look like a mug, except we're going to have to open that top up a little bit more, obviously a lot more. Here comes the lip wrap. Yep. Very nice. Thank you. It's a beaut. Well, I'm keeping this thing hot, probably around 1300-1400 degrees until Jason gets that handle. He's blowing the handle right now. He's gonna blow air into it. Hollow handle. All right, so you're gonna see why we call it a gravity handle, because this thing's got, I'm gonna have one chance to put this on, and if I don't get it on the first time, this whole mug is shot. So Jason's getting this thing really hot. Sometimes I say it's screaming hot, and if you're really quiet, you can hear it screaming. Ready when you are, Jay. Folks. how you know that it's a glass Academy mug. Put a little tiny dab of clear crystal on there. And we use our signature stamp. It's got a little GA on it. We put that right on the side of every mug we make. www.glassacademy.com.